is a safe place. I'm agoraphobic. I can't go outside. I've been slipping, getting into a really dark frame of mind.
So what's the latest on the street?
Your neighbor, she's become a friend.
Her name is Jane Russell. Do you want to go outside? You know, I have a shrink of my own.
The Woman in the Window is rated R. This movie is a mystery and thriller film, and it's 1 hour 40 minutes in duration. It is set to come out on Netflix. It will be streaming from May the 14th, 2021. Anna Fox, played by Amy Adams, is an agoraphobic child psychologist who finds herself keeping tabs on the picture-perfect family across the street through the windows of her New York City brownstone. Her life is turned upside down when she inadvertently witnesses a brutal crime. Based on a gripping best-selling novel and adapted by Tracy Letts, shocking secrets are revealed and nothing and no one are what they seem in this suspenseful psychological thriller starring Amy Adams, Gary Oldman, Anthony Mackie, and the list goes on. So check this movie when it does come out on Netflix May the 14th 2021, and I will see you on the next movie preview. See you on the other side. Ta-ta for now. Bye.
My neighbor Jane, she's been stabbed.
Detective Little, NYPD.
Where's Jane?
Mr. Russell believes that you made a mistake.
You have never met my wife.
Ma'am, you all right?
I know Jane. Jane's been in my house.
I'm Jane Russell.
I'm not crazy.
I know what I saw. They're all hiding something.
You will not
never met my mother.
Stop watching our house.
The doctor said that your meds can cause hallucinations.
I'm not hallucinating.
I think there is somebody in my house.
Don't go looking into other people's houses. You won't like what you see.